Henry Frayne, Brisbane local, surfer, law student and human catapult, and also a big fan of life in the Games Village.
Generally it's pretty good, food's pretty good, it certainly rates up there in terms of the villages I've been into. Certainly a lot better than Rio. People are generally enjoying it, you know, it's a really nice village.
And Henry has a trick up his sleeve for motivation, his 28th birthday next week.
What will I be doing? Probably depends on how I go on the long jump. I ride my emotions pretty hard, and anything other than a medal I'll be somewhat disappointed with.
For the Brisbane local, the beach is a welcome comfort.
My housemates bring down my surfboards for when I have finished competing, so I'll lap it up then. But
with a personal best of more than 8 metres, Henry is hoping that a home ground advantage can propel him towards gold.
And it's not too late to get your tickets to see Henry soar to new heights.
The qualifying round on the Tuesday the 10th in the morning session at about 11:30, and then assuming I make the final, which I'm pretty hopeful of, that's the following day on the Wednesday the 11th.
Dominic Shumilin, QUT News.